हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हम आपके लिए अच्छे से अच्छे वीडियोस ला रहे हैं। अगर आप हेडफोन लगा के हमारे वीडियोस आखिर तक देखते हो और बार बार देखते हो तो आपकी अच्छी लर्निंग होगी और आपके अच्छे स्कोर्स यानी कि मार्क्स आएंगे, आप टॉपर स्टूडेंट बन जाओगे, क्योंकि प्रैक्टिस मेक्स मैन परफेक्ट। हम आपके लिए मेहनत से वीडियो बनाते हैं। सिर्फ हमारे लिए एक काम करो, हमारे वीडियोस को लाइक करो, चैनल सब्सक्राइब करो और सबसे महत्वपूर्ण बात, बेल आइकॉन प्रेस करना ना भूलो, ताकि जब भी हम नया वीडियो बनाएंगे या कोई नया अपडेट आपके लिए होगा तो तुरंत आपको मिल जाएगा। हमारे वीडियोस को शेयर करना ना भूलो। आपकी पढ़ाई के लिए हमने एक खास ऐप बनाया है। इसमें आपके लिए होंगे क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, क्वेश्चन पेपर्स भी आपको मिलेंगे इसमें, और इसमें सबसे अच्छी बात जो कि MCQ टाइप्स क्वेश्चंस, यानी कि क्विज टाइप क्वेश्चंस होंगे, आप वहां पे टेस्ट दे सकते हैं और आपके तुरंत मार्क्स आपको मिलेंगे। आपका परफॉर्मेंस आप खुद चेक कर सकते हैं। ये ऐप आपको गूगल प्ले स्टोर पे मिलेगा, सिर्फ आपको सर्च करना है माय बेस्ट गुरु नाम से। थैंक यू एंड बेस्ट लक फॉर योर स्टडी।
Hello friends, now let us learn the question answers of chapter number 2, Historiography, Indian Tradition. Question number 1, choose the right option and rewrite the sentence. 1. Dash was the first Director General of the Archaeological Survey of India. Options are Alexander Cunningham, William Johns, John Marshall, Friedrich Max Müller. Alexander Cunningham. Alexander Cunningham was the first Director General of the Archaeological Survey of India. 2. Dash translated the Sanskrit text of Hitopadesh. Options are James Mill, Friedrich Max Müller, Mountstuart Elphinstone, Sir John Marshall. Friedrich Max Müller. Friedrich Max Müller translated the Sanskrit text of Hitopadesh. 2. Identify the wrong pair in the following. Correct it and rewrite. 1. Who were the Shudras? Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. 2. Sri Purush Tulna. Feminist writing. 3. The Indian War of Independence, 1857. Marxist history. 4. Grand Duff. Colonial history. Answer. Wrong pair. The Indian War of Independence, 1857. Marxist history. Right pair. The Indian War of Independence, 1857. Vinayak Damodar Savarkar. Question number 3. Explain the following with reason. 1. Writing of the regional history received a momentum. Answer. 1. The writings of Indian historians who were trained in the British educational system show an inclination to restore the pride in the ancient glory of India and the self-esteem of the Indian readers. 2. Nationalist writings in Maharashtra were inspired by Vishnu Shastri Chipunkar. He also criticized the prejudiced history of ancient India written by British officers. 3. They are at times blamed for ignoring the critical analysis of the historical truth. Thus, nationalist historiography provided momentum to the writing of regional histories. Document. 2. Bakhar is an important type of historical document. Answer. 1. Bakhar is an important type of historical documents of medieval times. 2. It contains eulogies of the heroes and stories of historic events, battles, lives of great men. Marathi Bakhars are of various types, such as Sabhasad Bakhar, Bhausaibanchi Bakhar, Panipatchi Bakhar, and Holkaranchi Kaifiyat. 3. Bakhars can be divided into various types, such as biographies of kings, dynastic history, descriptions of events, history of sect, autobiographies regarding grievance, based on mythologies, and state administration by a king. Question number 4. Answer the following in 25 to 30 words. 1. Which things are included in the descriptions by Emperor Babur in his autobiography? Answer. 1. Babur, the founder of the Mughal Empire, wrote an autobiography entitled Tuzuk-e-Baburi. 2. It contains the descriptions of battles fought by him. 3. Babur also recorded his minute observation of various regions and cities traveled by him, including the local economy, customs, and the flora. Two, what is the contribution of Swatantra Veer Savarkar to nationalist historiography? Answer. 1. Vinayak Damodar Savarkar, also known as Swatantra Veer Savarkar, contributed greatly to nationalist historiography by writing about the regional history, which is based on the struggle of Indians against the British rule of the particular region. 2. As a result, the attention of historians was drawn to the geographic conditions and history of South Indian regions. 5. Write detailed answers to the following questions. 1. What is Marxist history? Answer. 1. Marxist history is a history which includes the theory of every social event of significance and the analysis of their impact. 2. The concern for the means of production, modes of production, and the industrial relations were at the center in writings of Marxist historians. 3. Marxist historians in India studied the transitions within the caste system. 4. Among the notable Indian historians who adopted Marxist ideological framework, scholars like Damodar Dharmananda Kosambi, Comrade Shripat Amrut Dange, Ram Charan Sharma, Comrade Sharad Patil have contributed notably. Two, what is the contribution of Itihasacharya V.K. Rajwade to historiography? Answer. 1. Rajwade is well known for his writings in Marathi on subjects like history, linguistics, etymology, grammar, etc. 2. He was of the firm opinion that we should write our own history. 3. He compiled and edited 22 volumes of Marathyancha Itihasachi Sadhane. 4. He stated, history is the all-inclusive image of the past societies. It should not include only the stories of political images, conspiracies, and wars for seizing power. 5. He insisted that history should be written only using the authentic documentary source. Question number 6. Explain the following concepts. 1. Orientalist historiography. Answer. 1. Orientalist school historiography includes European scholars who felt curious about civilization and countries of the East. 2. These scholars were known as Orientalists. 3. The Orientalist studied the similarities between Sanskrit and some of the European languages. 4. They focused more on the Vedic tradition and Sanskrit literature that could be the mother of all Indo-European languages. 5. Their studies resulted into formulating the notion of an ancient language that could be the mother of all Indo-European languages. 6. Among the Orientalist scholars, Friedrich Max Müller opined that Sanskrit was the most ancient language of the Indo-European languages. 7. He was deeply interested in the Sanskrit literature. He first translated the Sanskrit text of Hitopadesh. Two, nationalist historiography. Answer. 1. Nationalist school of historiography includes the writings of Indian historians who were trained in the British educational system, show an inclination to restore the pride in the ancient glory of India and the self-esteem of the Indian readers. Their writings were known as nationalistic historiography. 2. Nationalist writings in Maharashtra were inspired by Vishnu Shastri Chipunkar. 3. He also criticized the prejudiced history of ancient India written by British officers. 4. They are at times blamed for ignoring the critical analysis of the historical truth. 5. They oppose those British scholars who wrote about the history of ancient India in a biased manner and for avoiding the objective truth of the historical events. 6. Some of the notable scholars under nationalistic historiography are Mahadev Govind Ranare, Vinayak Damodar Savarkar, Radha Kumud Mukherjee, and many more. Three, subaltern history. Answer. 1. The seeds of subaltern history are found in the Marxist historiography. 2. The role of the Italian historian Antonio Gramsci is very important in developing the idea that history should be written starting from the bottommost ranks of the people in the society. 3. In fact, subaltern means the bottommost ranks. 4. Folklore has been considered as a very important source of writing subaltern histories. 5. Ranjit Guha, an Indian historian, played a major role in establishing subaltern history as an important academic school of historiography. 6. Similar thoughts were expressed by Mahatma Jyotirao Phule and Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar much before. Question number 7. A. Complete the following chart. James Mill The History of British India, James Grant Duff. A History of Marathas, Montserrat Elphinstone. The History of India, S. A. Dange. Primitive Communism to Slavery, Dr. B. R. Ambedkar. Who Were the Shudras? B. Complete the following concept chart. Purpose of historiography. Zayuddin Barani. Taraki Firuz Shahi. Descriptions of the battles fought by Babur. Emperor Babur. History of Kashmir. Kalhana. Raj Tarangini. The reign of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Krishnaji Anand Sabhasad.
मित्रांनो, आम्ही आपल्यासाठी चांगल्यात चांगले व्हिडिओज बनवत आहोत. जर तुम्ही आमचा चॅनल सबस्क्राईब कराल, आमचे व्हिडिओज इतरांना शेअर कराल, व्हिडिओजवर लाईक व कमेंट कराल, तर आम्ही तुमच्यासाठी जास्तीत जास्त व्हिडिओज घेऊन येऊ. आमचा माय बेस्ट गुरु चॅनल सबस्क्राईब बटनवर क्लिक करून सबस्क्राईब करा.